First, place your star-shaped cookie cutter onto your plate and spoon some hummus into the inside. Then, place your carrot and celery sticks around the cookie cutter. This will be for your colourful part of the firecracker. Last, take your cookie cutter away to reveal your star. And that's how Truffle made his firecracker feast in 1 minute. Crocamole!